Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some Spelunky Daily Challenge. We're here on February 19th. February 19th. I think the last time I recorded was Friday, 14th. Couldn't tell if you watched any of my videos on Friday. I got pretty sick. You can probably still hear some congestion going on, but my throat is feeling a lot better. I can actually talk. Controller, please don't die again. Turban Man, sorry. Alright, let's do some daily challenge. Let's go. I have no expectations for this run. I'd like to at least get past the mines. It's pretty much my only expectation. Actually, expectation is the wrong word. My hope. My hope to get past the mines. We got two crates here. Climbing gloves. That is a fucking great item. I can get this pot now. There's a cobra. I almost fucked myself. Could have got a spat on in the loop and died. This dog here is a perfect tool. Why is there a pot? Should have been a crate. I would have tried to get it. Oh, another crate. What do we got over here? Any crates? We got some pots. Look like a cacti or something. You see it? A cacti with a tumor growing on his leg. His head got cut off. That's a pretty unfortunate situation for that guy. Alright. 12,000 is actually where I want to be. On the first floor. Quarter way to the Ankh purchase is where I set my standards for the first floor. Even though normally I don't purchase it, I just kill shopkeepers. But just as a progression marker. Dark level with the shop. I knew that was going to happen after I whipped. What the hell? The skeleton woke up somewhere. Don't die to spikes, please. Oh, great. There goes the torch. Okay, we got another crate here. Some ropes. I really just do that. And we're back. I have to apologize. Apologize for what? For that shit run I just had. And I decided to, when my daily challenges are subpar, or what I mean by subpar is when they're less than like 15 minutes, I think I'm going to start doing some regular runs here to throw on the end. We're just doing a regular adventure. We'll do a score run. That's about it. Throw in a couple, maybe, say, if I die in the mines, I can throw in another run or two. Then we'll be good, I guess, right? Alright, let's see what we got going on here. The pressure of the daily challenge is gone. Maybe that will affect my play. Possible. So there's the doggy up there. What else is up here? Nothing that interests me. Get out of here, snake. Couple gems. Saw that death trap. Surprised the bat didn't aggro. It was a really bad run so far. I'm not gonna get my requisite. Sometimes I have hard times. Sometimes. Most of the times. The words, they just don't come out right. Okay, so we got, look at this. Key chest, bada bing, bada boom. Done. Part one. Part one is done. I'm not interested in the idol. Ooh, come here. Get out of here, rat. They'll make your rat noises. That won't save you. Ooh, do you see that? I'm loving that. Get out of here, fool. I don't want you to go in the exit. There might be a altar somewhere. So you can just run around right there for a little bit while I finish exploring the area. What's in there? Ooh. Oh, baby. Almost picked up the camera. See you later, cape. We in it now, folks. We in it now. Compass jetpack. We good to go. Watch, I fall on spikes. Just watch. That's how I'm gonna die. You can jump up here? Oh, you can. Come on. Alright, that's easy enough. Easy enough to kill him. I'm semi-interested in ghosting gems, but I'd rather just stick with ghosting vaults when applicable. Sometimes I can't kill bats with my shotgun, so I'd like to use my trusty whip and jump on their heads. Alright, so far so good. Oh, that's a bunch of gems down there that opens up. Alright, I'm gonna try something here. Well, that didn't exactly go as planned. But I can just do this. And see? GG. And I can get these gems right here. Oh, there's one sapphire. Please, I had no idea if that was activated or not. No altars. No altars. I just noticed that the boulder makes a background like that. Huh. Most of my Spelunky time is on the Xbox 360, so I do some of these details. Never really noticed too much. This is a snake pit? Yes, it is. That actually worked out pretty well. Unless I want to go over there. Do I want to go up there? Oh, I do want to go up there. Hells yeah, I want to go up there. What's the best way to go up there? I'm thinking just bomb like right here. Okay, so we got one sacrifice done. Let's continue on with the level while I... Okay. Probably should have done this a long time ago. Oh, that was not good. That's alright. Get the matic. Don't fly out. Oh shit. Safe. Alright. Sacrifice time. If I can get to the vault, I will ghost. I wanted to focus on getting some sacrifices done first. Climbing gloves. Okay. Let's get the medic. Alright, let's go to the vault. Alright. I'll try to keep... That was a failed attempt. Oh, hey, Tunnel Man. No. All right, so what's over here? More bombs. More bombs in the... What the hell? Boomerang. Okay, so let's see what the hubbub is about with the shopkeeper. Is there like a hired help in there or something? He should go down. Alright, he's gone. At least for the time being. That spike shoes. Hear the cry of the dog. Keeping an eye for the ooh Jedi to blink. I don't know why I wanted to kill him. can spend some time here trying to kill the shopkeeper. Oh, you did. Nice. I want to save my bombs for the black market. So if it's not here, I'm just going to peace out. I could go to the worm. That would guarantee me, though, no access to the black market. Since the worm counts as two floors, the black market only appears on the first three. Alright. Where is you, black market? I'm glad the piranhas don't have the ability to jump and stuff. Alright, so let's put a bomb there. Oh, nice. Two bombs. I have one bomb. Let's see if I can do anything with that one bomb. I can get a couple good gems right here. And kill those guys. Let's do that. What we got in here? If there's a bomb, I'd like it to blow up that ruby, but there was no bomb, so that's about it for me. I'm not going to dick around here and get myself killed when I can go right here in the black market. I was hoping to get the damsel for an extra health, but you know, sometimes you're okay. I'm gonna kill that guy, just FYI. He doesn't die. Alright, we are GG. He's part one. Come on, you bat. Oh, you really just fucking did that? Okay. I will be using the medic after I take care of the shopkeepers to get some more stuff out of here. Pretty sure he's stuck in there. So I'm gonna take this opportunity to do that. One health. Don't fuck up, please. Alright, let's just fire some shots. Alright, what's down here? A pair of ropes and a parachute, both of which I do not want. I want this though. Come here. That money. So don't kill myself with anything, please. Terrible chill. Alright, that was good. Besides the fact that I ran into a bat, we're all good. There's the vault. Okay. I'll come back to that in a little bit. Let's clear out the floor first. What's over here? Another character? Oh, it's that guy again. We'll get down here. We got a chest in this alcove. Don't die. I just skinned his head and he got mad. I'd be pretty mad too if my head got skinned. Also, probably unbelievable pain involved. Alright, so let's get this vault situated here. Oh! Fucker. Come back here. I want to watch him die. Because I like that. Come on, you dick. There we go. Alright, let's get this set up. What would be the best way or best spot for me to ghost? Probably right here, right? I mean, he'll come in from that side. Then he comes in here. I can do some weirdo parkour moves. Actually, probably right here would be best. And then I can go like up here and then down and then back up. Let's try it up here. I don't know if you heard that or not, but a little toy that I have that when you squeeze it, it makes it says something. Just went off by itself in my drawer that's across my room. I don't really appreciate the appreciate. I'd appreciate to learn how to talk. Oh, this is a bad move. Oh! Alright, I had to do it. It was a risky move, but it paid off. This is gonna pay off with a winning score. What is our winning score, really? I guess whatever, higher than my last highest score. The highest score I got was on one of the daily challenges, like 830. I had to be careful where I shoot. I could like ghost like each gem, because I got a nice jetpack on the ice cage. I can like ghost every single gem that was ever known to man. But I don't really want to do that. Don't get me wrong, I'll ghost the hell out of any ball I see. I'm not really interested in ghosting all the gems everywhere. You know, for fun, I might go to the mothership. Maybe ghost in the mothership. I don't really go to the... I only went to the mothership once on the Xbox version for the journal entries. About a Kapala. Those guys would be dead. I almost died right there too. Alright. So that's that. Floor 1 is complete. I can go to the worm. I go to the worm now, I'll be at 3-4. And then 3-4 has the UFO level, going to the UFO level. I heard that if you miss the Moai head sacrifice, you can, it's in 3-5. But, I don't want to do it. I'm pretty sure if I go to the worm, I'll die a horrible death. Hopefully the vault is on this level, so I can kill myself without having to worry about the vault anymore. Since this is the Moai head level. Alright. What is down here? Alien man, die please. Ooh. That's what needs to happen for the next level. That's about it. I mean, no vault, no shop. Gotta go to some gems. Bloop. If I can get a shotgun back, I will go to the mothership. That is my promise. And I believe shotgun just fell into the abyss. Oh, there goes 2 health. Ugh. Get out of here. Shotgun is gone. Need to get this health though. Snowmans. What is up here? Oh yeah, I got looking almost dead. That's what's up there. Alright, 3-3. I'm 3-4. What is this? Pickaxe. Since I'm ghosting the vault, I'm going to leave all the gems I see. For the ghost. And with a pickaxe. Oh yeah. Shoddy. I can probably get a lot of gems thanks to this pickaxe here. Will this die? Nope. I don't have to worry about. Actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bomb this. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Hopefully, he just dies. Let's go this way. Okay. Actually, can I like combine these together? Probably not. All right, Ghosty is here. Hopefully he doesn't come from behind me. All right. Ghost them, ghost them. Ghost that. Gotta ghost this. Ooh. Might swing by for this ruby later. Nah, probably not. Come on, touch the sapphire, please. That ruby might be a little bit harder to get here. He's coming closer, and he's coming closer. Let's see if I can pick this stuff up now without dying. We'll hit up the mothership. Come over here, please. My plan here is he's gonna come up to the top. I'm gonna drop down, cut across, and then get the two gems. Bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. Okay. One, two, three, four, hup. Sayonara. If we get Robot Man in here, even if I die, I'll be a successful run in my book. Ah, man. Alright. Got to die. Got to die. I'm going floor by floor here. Alright. Oh, wrong way. Whoa. Alright, there's one of them. Take care of this guy. Uh-oh. Well, no Robot Man for me. For some reason, I thought there that was a way down, but it was not. Anyway, thank you for joining me on the post-February 19th daily challenge run. This is probably how it's going to be from now on. If my daily challenge runs are less than 15 minutes, I will do another run. And hopefully, better than this. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll be back tomorrow for another run. Or two.